More people are now searching for a missing hiker in Rhea County. Yesterday, members of the Walden's Creek Volunteer Fire Department and the Sevier County Volunteer Rescue Squad searched for more than 8 hours. The Knox County Rescue Cave and Vertical Team was also in the area on Saturday. Curtis Dustin Williams has been missing since Monday. Officials think he is in the Pocket Wilderness area. Crews found a dog that was walking with him earlier this week.